biggest question we can ask must be, why does anything exist? Why is there even energy, let alone a universe complete with galaxies, black holes, stars, planets, oceans, human beings, trees, and grains of sand? We can safely assume that the answer to this fundamental question will always remain a mystery. And we can be grateful that we are not in the paradoxical position of posing the opposite question. Why isn't there anything? Why? Why does anything exist? Why does anything exist? Why is there even energy, let alone a universe complete with galaxies, black holes, stars, planets, oceans, human beings, trees, and grains of sand? We can safely assume that the answer to this fundamental question will always remain a mystery. Mystery. anything exist? Why does anything exist?